What makes a relationship last? What if you could celebrate love every day?
Hi, Ellen. It's cold here. Been deer hunting for a week, and I miss the deer that's the most important to me. I would really, really like to talk to you about something that I've been thinking about for some time, especially since I've been gone, and I had a lot of time to think about it. So I wanted to ask you, will you marry me and make me the happiest man in the world?
You're my everything.
I love you so much. I need you to be in my life. Please? Does that, can you say yes?
Yes. Yes, absolutely.
So we went on our first date on May 1st, 1976. 40 years later, we're still together.
If you could go back and change anything, literally anything about our relationship, what would it be?
I wouldn't change anything. What would you change?
I think I wouldn't have waited so long to ask you to marry me.
Once I decided that I thought she was the right person for me, you know, it just happened to be the right time and popped the question, and I don't know what was her problem, but she says, okay. We did do a vow renewal, so she did say yes again. Hesitated a little bit more this time, but she did say yes. So.
We've been married now for 40 years, and I want to be married to you for another 40 years.
I contacted our HGVC concierge, and I told her what we wanted to do.
It was a once-in-a-lifetime experience, and I don't know how he could ever top that.
These trips and our time together away, it's gratifying to be able to spend time on just us and keep our appreciation for each other alive and well.
Love is everything, really everything that we do and everything that we, in our daily lives, our families, is all about love. It's not just a word, it's an actual way of life.